political fallout of the Wazi arrest. In fact, Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh is in Delhi. He's going to be meeting party chief Sharad Pawar today afternoon. The meeting is significant in the background of the political developments in the state because of the Wazi arrest. Let me go across to our Mumbai bureau chief Vinaya Deshpande for more details. Vinaya, is this meeting to ward off pressure that had been built on Anil Deshmukh as well to step aside?
Maha, right now what we are picking up from our sources is that Anil Deshmukh has been spared the egg. But at the same time, we have been seeing that for the last 3 to 4 days at least, the pressure on the entire government has been quite high. Inside, the government has been trying to set a counter-narrative saying that it was only the Mumbai police force wherein the problem lied, and that is why Parambir Singh had to be transferred. In fact, yesterday, Anil Deshmukh also made a statement that the kind of evidence that came ahead in the last few days was unpardonable. And that is why the CP of Mumbai had to be transferred. So while on one hand the government is in damage control mode, it is trying to set a narrative about who is exactly at fault in the whole Wazi incident. The fact that tensions still remain, several Congress leaders are also in Delhi. Maharashtra ministers are in Delhi. We have seen that yesterday Sanjay Raut held a meeting with Sharad Pawar as well. He has been meeting him for the last 2 days. On that background, today Anil Deshmukh meeting him, especially after making that statement, because remember there is also this discrepancy among the partners. Initially you saw Balasaheb Thorat say that the transfer was an administrative decision. Priyanka Chaturvedi gave a similar statement in Delhi. Yesterday Anil Deshmukh accepted that there were grave discrepancies and problems because of which the CP had to be transferred, and today Samna coming out in support of the Home Minister. So clearly things are not as straight as they seem right now, and that is why the meeting between Home Minister and Sharad Pawar is significant today.
Vinaya, many thanks for joining us with all those details.